The roadmap for the election of the party structures for the ruling NRM party, which has been released today, will lead the party to its flag bearers of the 2026 general elections. This will start from the village to the district leaders. This has been unveiled today during a news conference by the party's Electoral Commission chairperson, Dr. Tanga Odoi.
On Monday, 11th March 2024, we shall have elections of members at the village, an announcement of results. We shall do this at the village level, and the mod is lining up. That election will take place on Monday, 11th March 2024.
The roadmap has kicked off with the printing, dispatch, and update of the NRM voters register, which runs from this month up to the 29th of February 2024. Expression of interest and nomination of candidates for the party structures at the village will run from 1st to 7th March 2024. Campaigns will run from the 8th February to the 10th of March 2024. Polling and announcement of results will take place on the 11th of March 2024. Compilation of voters' registers and polling for the NRM structures at parish and ward level will be held on the 18th of March 2024. Compilation of voters' register and polling for the NRM structures at sub-county, town council or municipality level will be held on the 25th of March 2024. Compilation of voters' register and polling for the NRM party structures at municipal or city level will take place on the 28th of March 2024. Compilation of voters' register and polling for NRM party structures at district or city level will take place on the 1st of April 2024, while election data collection and compilation is to be held between 2nd and 30th April 2024. This whole exercise will be done by lining up and will cost 1.3 billion shillings. Dr. Tanga Odoi noted that they have started the process early to avoid complaints that have always been received from various members that they were not given enough time to campaign.
We shall have a total of 2,534,309 leaders of NRM. And when we finish the total election of all leagues, we then get a total of 4 million leaders. That means NRM can start thinking of retaining the seat for presidency just by making the leaders who have been voted ensure that they vote the party flag bearer.
However, whoever will not be in the NRM voters register will not be allowed to vote or stand on any position, since all the voters registers will be digitalized and everyone's name in the voters register will be uploaded.
Our register is that we have been doing it quietly. We have not been talking about it. This time round, we want to come out with a digitalized register, so that if you go to a village and you create your own register, the members will know this is fake.
Immediately after the internal elections, elections for the NRM presidential, parliamentary flag bearer, LC5 elections, municipal mayors, LC3 chairpersons, or local government councillors, special interest groups committees, and the executive committees of the SEC and executive committees of special organs for the 2026-2031 will be announced. Story compiled by Jalet Namuwaya for the news.